Traffic alert for people driving in West Fargo this week. Starting today, an eastbound lane of Main Avenue between 17th and 45th Streets will be shut down for utility work.
The sidewalk will also be blocked off. Work should be done by Friday.